नाज़रीन अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं मोहम्मद अम्मार इस्लामी न्यूज में आपका इस्तकबाल करता हूँ। आइए देखते हैं आज की अहम खबर।
मी एडिशनल कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस ट्रैफिक अनिल कुमार, जॉइंट कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस सेंट्रल जोन विष्णु प्रसाद, डीसीपी ट्रैफिक चौहान, कमांडेंट होमगार्ड मूर्ति करुणाकर, ऑल सीनियर ऑफिसर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ वन आर्टिस्ट राजन स्वामी who has depicted the threat of coronavirus by this painting which has been done on the road in front of the historical Mazam Jahi market. The purpose is to convey to the community that despite the improving situation, still corona is a very potent threat, and we appeal to all the citizens to break the chain of infection by remaining inside the house. Today we lost one of our former colleague, our senior officer Mr. S.V. Prasad Garu, who was the chief secretary of combined state of Andhra Pradesh and had served the combined state for more than 35 years. Condition of his wife is also very serious. The reason why I am saying this is to convey the seriousness to 1% of the population who are still not very serious, and as a result every day our traffic and law and order officers, they are booking more than 8,000 cases. I appeal to all these people who are irresponsible, who are careless, and because of them corona is traveling from one house to another house, that please be sincere. You have a big responsibility for the community. Remain indoor and prevent the infection of corona. Thank you. Sir,